come on. There's no internet connection.
Hey, Tom, look what I did out of rocks.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I did from one rock. I bet you can make something like a house out of
rocks. Oh, man, I think you'll cut off. Now says I'm not in range.
Yeah, thanks, Santa and Roger. I saw their car.
Oh, okay. Well, I know where it is. It's probably one of those. It fluctuates the power.
See, they have the LL.
Watch my camera. Make sure nobody kicks it around or runs off there or whatever. I'm not going to come over here and tell.
Hey, come here. What? I'll show you which one's there.
I see the name. It's one spot over from where it was last year.
Derek Davis.
What do I do now?
Where is your dad?
Somewhere.
At the team.
Well, that's
at the.
I saw him going that direction.
Oh, where y'all parked at? Where y'all camping at?
You know where they get down the water, free water.
How are you?
Good.
Good.
Back up a little bit.
It's like 1 hour over from where we usually are.
Well, whenever you see him, tell him to holler at me. I'm down here for a little while. Tell him I just want to see him.
Just walk on around that way a little bit. Fitz down there. He's under the radio tent.
But he's probably walking around.
Yeah. Right.
I think I saw him turn that way.
Well, I'm going to be in the stand, so just tell him to holler at me.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'll see him. Okay. From you stay there, hold that car.
Actually, he might want to bring three. Bring three chairs for you, me, and Annie. What? Help's on the chair.
She might, she might not, I don't know. It depends on if Ray feels like coming down here later. He was working on their lawnmower and might come down here tomorrow.
Hey Amy, this is actually two. This is actually two. This is actually two of them.
I heard. It's actually two. You said it three times.
Is that actually three? You said it twice. It's actually two. It means it's four times.
Because look. One, two, three, four, five. So it's five chargers.
One charge.
Brother, it's five chargers connected.
Hey, that's all right. Hey, that's all. This is all well.
Got multiple plugs. Well, she told me that they don't leave till Wednesday.
Anna.
Anna? No. Bob told me that Ann and Elmo don't leave out Finn Winston.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can say. Yeah, I'm going
to see her. I don't know if she knows day from tonight. That's the ride. Sometimes she can't even tell her colors apart.
I can even tell my right from my left. Right, left.
We're playing cards. She says, well, we're black. And I said, yeah, but we're doing yellow now. Well, no, we're doing yellow. Yeah, but we're doing black now. Hey, she's colorblind.
She's probably just blonde. She probably also has a bad hearing.
She's got selective hearing.
See, Annie, look at the house I made. Annie, look at the house I made. Eyes, nose, mouth. Hair? I did it. I had to separate. A rock from all that dirt. And I made it out of the rock. See how I make scratches out of the rock to make it?
Yeah.
If you held this out the right spot, like you would have to hold it right there. Because you want to have this part in the air. Because this part would go flying off.
Well, what about
the time?
Between his legs and two on his shoulders like this. And he wobbled. probably was going to come back.
Okay, Coleman?
She's coming.
I'm calling to see if she's down here, see what the crowd was like.
But instead,
and she said they wasn't even down here yet. They were going home. They may not come down here tonight, or they may come down here tonight. They don't know yet.
I'm
going to
sit on the ground.
Oh, okay.
Which one am I going to use? That one's a small one.
Okay.
Is that a full-size chair?
Nope, too small.
It's a little bit smaller.
Is it a kid's chair?
Yeah, it's a kid's chair. I got a normal size one for you.
Because I'm a normal size.
Yeah.
Cutting other different sizes. Let's measure them and see.
How about nine?
I could probably sit in your chair, Coleman. It looks like it's got a butt size for me. Thank you.
You're welcome.
So your dad?
Yeah. I had to practically run around the whole ballpark looking
for him.
He was carrying something in his hand.
Told me you had to work under the tent.
He went to the big yellow tent to get some stuff from the van, I guess.
Here, come in the sling,
I guess. I need to carry it because this is my phone charger.
Your phone? You don't have phone charger.
Yeah, I know.
It's their exactly
same charger.
I couldn't go
back
to the phone because it was slow. Just smaller. It's more of a kid's chair.
Do you like the water or
the water? Yeah, I'm in the water.
Looks like you're right.